Freddy Funko here, and obviously new setup again, and kind of a quick one. I'm gonna talk about Fundays box, and I have a very special soda to open, but Funday box I did not get, so that's why I'm talking about it. I'm gonna go through some of the ones that you are able to get and so forth. So there was a four mascots just like last year, and then you would just get three mystery Freddy pops and sell all the other stuff that you got last year for $75, which is pretty good because the Freddies that have been seen are really, really cool in my opinion. So I missed out. I just wasn't able to get it, so it sucks, but it is what it is. So we have pop protectors, which was a lion, and it's black light as well, all the mascots, proto robos, Blacklight Bandits, and then Killer Clowns. So, and then a lot of the cool ones, there is a Freddy Thor, Freddy Spider-Man, Freddy Mando, Freddy Han Solo, Danny Phantom, Squid Games Guard. Oh, I'm trying to think of all of them, as many as I can. Oh, Batman, Snake Eyes. Yeah, just a bunch of cool ones. I obviously would have loved any of the Star Wars ones and so forth, but I missed out. My brother got one, so that's pretty cool. We'll have to see what he gets. But I just wanted to touch on that real quick. And today was SDCC, San Diego Comic-Con. I hope everyone did good. I got everything but one, so I'll have to, obviously, you guys will be getting a video. So I'm not going to touch much on that, but we have probably one of the rarest, coolest things in my collection, in my opinion. So if you do not know, this is from a NFT that Funko's been doing for the last year, I think now. And this was a Freddy Halloween one, and I got very lucky. This is the only one I've bought, and I got it. Actually, not the only one. I think I got the Turtles one too, I think. But I did buy a few packs. I got one, like, big one, and then so on. But it is a 1,260-piece soda and Freddy mummy, which is absolutely crazy. In my opinion, like, that's some of the luckiest I've gotten. Other than I've gotten a few 1,000-piece ones, and I don't know if there's a chase. I thought it was just 1,000 pieces, so there might be a chase, but I have no clue what it is. I'm trying to remember the other possible things that you could have got from this NFT, but here he is, and he looks wonderful. I am so happy about this. Gonna be one of my favorite pieces in my collection. And one, 1,260. So no chase. I just thought it was 1,000. To be fair, I thought it was 1,000 pieces. But either way, still one of my favorite sodas now, even not being a chase. And in general, I love Halloween as well. So there he is. Perfect little mummy Freddy. My first Freddy soda. There's been a few now. I know, I think there's like a social media one kind of that just came with SDCC, I think. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.